Dratcat with Horizon Dawn Zero
Dawn. Jeez. Signing for the trail.
Alright, let's keep going. Now, I just unlocked the ability to override, like, scrappers, I think they're called? Need wire. Hell of a battle left last episode, Jesus Christ.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Oh boy. Okay. Any other quests I should be trying to do right now? Under-equipped. Sure, why not? Okay, now I can... Okay. Oh, look at that. Right next to
you there. I hope you've come to help. Because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
I bet you I could ride that chicken thingy.
Watch her here!
Just want to save you! range. Scrappers! Ari, are you serious?
See that scrapper?
What? That is ridiculous. Screw your quest. Screw your quest. Please tell me. Oh, no.
There! Watch her!
Got too much already.
Bro is a long leg. You said a tall neck. Why did you say a tall neck when a long leg is coming in? Asshole.
These will keep.
These will keep.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Okay.
Boss!
That's not what it
the
said,
Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Dude. buttons.
I'll find a use for you. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Stealth? And mines? What the shit? What have I gotten myself into? Stalker. Yeah, ow, appropriately named. Wait, who can play this game? But don't waste my time. That's what you get, you little shit. You fell for it again, you stupid idiot. Dude, those fucking trip wires are freaking dope.
Need them soon enough.
God, those trip wires are OP. Oh, I've been here before. What purpose does this... Okay. Ow. Okay.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
Okay. You'll do a little pursuit dance.
Tasty.
Whenever I do that. You choose not to anymore. Gotcha. God.
You're back. And with the Sancors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it.
Jeez.
I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
This game is just awesome. Okay, now. Anything else? Raccoon bone. Okay, it's time for main quest again.
I'd have to ditch something.
Test was to be caught by something and then run away from it like a coward.
Okay.
Can anybody sell me stuff?
How's that wrestling army boys?
Jeez.
May the sun light your way.
Oh, these are Karja guys, huh? Traitor or anything?
There's blood on the throne because of Duran.
Traitor.
Little Spark, what blew you across the mountains?
I was headed for Meridian.
And you're stuck here with the rest of us until the Karja open the fort gates. I'm Jira. Are you drinking?
I'm not.
Look, with the news I've been hearing about the Nora, first one's on me. Every day I try to share one with someone who I like. Most days I have to settle for someone I can beat in a fight. It's a little goal. Here's to you.
What is this?
Scrapper sap, the good stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
So, what did you hear about the Nora?
Something to do with that nasty scratch you've got on your neck.
I'm gonna find them.
Sounds like a hard road to go down.
Right now, it's the only road I know. The Carja, I'm not sure what to make of them yet.
Some say under those feathered helmets, there's more feathers. They do all right by me. Apart from closing the valley every time the wind blows. Well, when it's open again, you can see Meridian from the fort walls.
It's that close.
No, it's that big little spark. You can't miss it. They'd hate that. If you do, don't go further west than the Great Lake, or you'll meet the wrong kind of Carja.
What do you mean, the wrong kind of Carja?
You've been done up tight as a bolt in Norland, haven't you? The Carja are still at war, only now it's with each other. The winners, those are the Sun Carja. And the losers, the ones who liked the old ways, they're the Shadow.
The Shadow Carja. And they went further west?
To squat in the old border forts on the edge of the Sundom. Those Carja boys love building forts.
You're Oseram, aren't you, Jira?
Here I'm just an outlander, and that fits my wheel just fine. You don't know about Oseram women?
No.
Well then, in the claim where we're from, we don't own property. We become it.
Oh.
Alewife, forge wife, and so on. Blade wife, if we're inclined to shear our heads and kiss the steel. It is what it is. Make strong marriages. Or infamous criminals. Me, I'd sooner sleep under the stars than a roof I don't own.
Thank you, Jira. You've been kind. I'm Aloy.
Can't guarantee I'll stop calling you Little Spark. Stop by again when the fort opens, won't you?
I'm looking for a traitor, though.
I miss the smell of smoke and sweat. That's how you know you've done a good day's work.
Hey. Get off the frickin' wheel, baby.
Carja have been here working since the Spire cast a shadow on the Mesa. The Oseram.
Aha! Hide and fur in a war with machine plates, protecting the wearer from freeze damage. Typical wearer for the unforgiving north. Okay. Back here, look up. I'm thinking about getting this. It does look kind of cool. You know what? I'll get it. I'm gonna quit. What else you got? Weapons. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes. I'll probably get this. This will be an upgrade from a normal bow. I like this one too much, though. Nah, this one's more... I end up using it way more often. Wait. Is it... Is it the same... No, I'm not gonna get that. Slings, lobs, elemental bombs with large... Ooh, oh. I didn't know that's what that was! I think I want this. And I'll imbue it with shock. Hell yeah, I'm getting that. I think the reason to get another bow, this bow, is to make it so you could put different modifications on it if you wanted. Let's sell some stuff. What do I have that's just ridiculous? That I just have a ridiculous amount of. Oh! No! I don't want to sell anything to you. No.
Carja still resent us.
What kind of modifications do you have that I could buy?
Seen better.
Oh shit! No, no, no! Shit!
The hard work is strong.
Outlanders hate the Carja.
No, that's not what I thought I was doing. Oh, I'm such a stupid. god, that's so funny. Oh boy. Oh. Check this one out.
Hard as any try. We will fight the corruption.
It's a little too much for me. I feel we'll stick with this. No. I said we'll stick with this. And we'll modify it too. Okay. Now. No. God damn it. Okay. Oh yeah. Components. I need to get a new, I need to get a new spear sometime.
That time will come too.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
about to get low.
Those shock bombs are going to be awesome. Oh, and now that we have that slot, why can't we do this? Need wire. I think I'm really gonna like that sling. That sling is gonna be the thing.
Safe for a few minutes anyway.
Damage than I usually do. That's nice. Boy, now you're saying I'm full on wire? Okay. Oh, I need it. What? You're seeing this, right, guys? You're seeing. Times five wire. And, oh, I think I understand. I don't have enough. Okay, I'm gonna have to. I have an idea. Did that make it so I can... God, I'm running out of metal shards.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
I don't need this. Why? shouldn't. Damn it.
So they
say hello to all mother.
Say, no, you say hello. God damn it. Oh, God. This game is so funny sometimes. There we go. Now I need fatty meat and fishbone. Oh, this game is a riot. I love
it. Over here!
Flesh wound, it killed you. God, she looks dope now. Not gonna lie. Hey, bud. Oh, this game rocks.
Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out.
What? What? Just why? How? When? Why? Where?
Corruption spreads. More sunless days are coming.
Oh no! I'm back here. Well, at least I know what to do. Okay. I'm buying that outfit again because that thing is outstanding. Where is it? This. This thing is awesome. Yes. And I like that sling too. Wait, what? Wait, which is better? Better handling. No, same handling. But it can also fire firebombs. And it has three modifications. Yeah! Shock ones. I'll keep the best corruption. I like these. I like those. What resources will you take? Okay. Is no, that's not enough. Which one did I get rid of? I think this one, right? Oh. Oh, I've been being an idiot then. I have all this stuff that I can just sell. Oh my God. Now I could buy that sling. Christopher. Oh no. Oh no, is there a buyback? Is there a buyback? Oh, you don't have. I can buy water though. Oh, God damn it. I'm not buying the crappier version. Fine.
Oh, okay, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Actually, let's open some of these. Take all. Take all. Take all. Oh, yeah, that's right! Crap. So stupid. And as soon as I'm done here, I'm saving, man, so I don't lose all this progress again. Wait, why? What? Special modification.
Well,
yeah. I don't have that thing yet, so... I like this one better. Let's put that in it. Why not? Straight damage is nice. I'm going to... That dorky looking outfit, or that dorky looking outfit. Crystal braiding, I need that. That thing's gonna be nice. Where can I get crystal braiding from? Great job. Yes. Okay, there's a fire.
You're in a treat. Quite a show.
So I know I'm already very sturdy. I'm a lot more sturdy than I was.
This isn't up to their usual standard.
Crystal barding. What drops crystal bone? What drops crystal bone? Notebook. Luminous braiding. Oh, braiding. I need crystal braiding. What drops it then? Okay, whatever. About to figure out how to get crystal braiding. Are you a merchant? Do you sell any crystal braiding? No. Okay,
crazers. I can override them if I don't spook them. Can't be too prepared.
The scoop, 28 MR. Some dude on the tormented boards is claiming to be a vast silver. Laughs. No, dude, no. They caught it. Caught versus 20 years ago, right? What's he doing? Come see. Can't. Commutin'. Communin'. He's got a pretty flash skin, but why would vast silver be hanging out on a tormented board? Rogue AIs dig horror hollows. Duh. Laughs. I come to regulate Earth's climate and complain about fifth installment. Laughs. What? That's funny. Thunderjaw. It's a stego. I am not gonna mess with that thing. Or is that where I get the crystal grating from? That's why it's leading. Oh no. Is that what that means? No. to kill a Thunderjaw? Oh, God, that sounds like a bad idea. Let's go find a fire. I don't know why I keep gathering that ridgewood. I have shit tons of it. What's out this way? I'd need a solid plan before I took out that Thunderjaw. Gotta feel it. Meet the kids who reject the convenience of holotourism for the sake of authenticity. Really? That... Okay, wow. When I first see Eddie Westlake, he's sitting at a picnic table outside his Bangkok youth hostel. Smoking an old-fashioned tobacco cigarette and nodding his head to whatever tune's blasting his plastic earbuds. Ever listen to early 2000s pop? He asks. Super jaunty. Here. He pops one of the earbuds out, wipes it down on his t-shirt, and hands it to me. Sticking the physical ear behind my Ferrofocus 6D. For a while, we sit together this way, listening to archaic pip-pop. Pip-pip-pop? Okay. As Sukhumvit Road comes to life. It's early here. And let me clarify, when I say here, I really mean here. This is not a virtual environment. I'm not reading all this. I'm already an hour and six. Time flies when I play this game. Anyways, I'm going to call this an episode. And I will see you guys in the next episode. I'm going to be doing another one of these immediately after. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. You take care.